No, but wait a minute. Papa screws. It may take long for this to pop.
Take a look around. Did we hear a bell? I don't know if this.
That was great.
And finally, the bell has sounded. This is official. Look at right back to the outside. Apollo Crews facing Braun Breaker in Los Angeles.
A little separation, and that is one way.
He did it himself. Oh, for the six things he's done. And Apollo Crews now
in the air. Oh, yes. Here comes Apollo with the
flash
of these. Oh, yeah. I don't like that.
I don't think that would.
Can you imagine what Zoe Stark would do in a ring with a ladder?
The mission has changed for Zoe Stark. It's about that next level. And
extra bragging rights.
Oh, big. That right there.
And now look at the strength.
Power slam. Sol Ruka. Moonsault connects. And she
could be looking to close the door. Oh, gets caught. Wait a minute.
Boom.
Good night. Kiana James and Fallon Henley. Oh. It did happen overnight.
About and stand and deliver for the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Talking about action. I'd be betting on Carter Chance, the most dynamic tag team.
And Dawn, able to turn things around. At the end of the day, as another tag was made a little too.
There's that tag team continuity we talk about with Pretty Deadly. Well, we've seen it.
Also, the issues before with the champions themselves.
It's about grinding. It's about learning from your mistakes.
Strength. Super kick from the universe in shock as trying to get back into this matchup. It's legal.
I'm afraid of heights. You got to just
a huge opportunity for both these women, but Dolan caught and dropped is what we've been waiting for. Holy!
Incoming. We talked about that, Vic. Time off is your worst enemy, believe, in this competition right now. Hey, we got a long.
Look at this.
And
they have been in for a fight here tonight against the challenge.
Punishment in this matchup.
Oh, yes.
This is what they have been, positioning themselves for.
Watch out, Buck!
Dallas boys came to play tonight. Bam!
They were the purpose, Vic, and that.